Okay. It's a Thanksgiving day today. It's a very nice day. Very nice to be outside. Thankful to be here. Be able to enjoy it. I'm going to sit down. Take a look. Listen. It's about 2:30. Got the food plots here. See what shows up.
Just getting daylight. Looks like the 8-point buck out here. So I'm gonna let it get just a little more daylight before I can take a shot. black buck.
Okay, bring that in now. About right in this area is where he was, little spike. Decided to go ahead and get him, put him in the freezer. It's about 75 yards, little shooting house. Some leftover corn out here. And went right up through here. And I seen where dropped right up here in the woods. Good scrapes. There he is. Little spike buck. Yep, he's down. Yeah, not bad. That'll get him a nice young'un for the freezer. That'll work. Now time to get him up to the barn, get him skinned. Okay, out here at the barn, we've got her all hung up, skinned. Come back in a day or so and get them put in the freezer. So now I'll go after the big one.